Hey guys, how are you? Brother Ray. I'm gonna shoot some videos showing you guys some of the resources that I use for my religious studies. And I'm gonna put links to them if applicable. I'm gonna put some links to the different studies that I use, different Bibles that I read. And if you wanna purchase it, if you wanna purchase those items, I'm gonna get hopefully some kickback, little affiliate income. So if you wanna support me that way, hey, I'm not gonna reject it. And some resources I'm not gonna have links for, but you can look it up for yourself. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's my plans. Also, as you can see, whenever I can, I'm gonna give shout outs to subscribers, people who join me. I wanna have the direct communication with people. That's something that I don't really see happening. So I'm gonna take the time to have direct, communications with people who subscribe. And I'm also gonna do some videos explaining why I have the playlists that I have. Basically, it gives me more excuse to make videos, and it can serve as a proper introduction to those playlists, and I can add those videos to the playlist and then drag them to the beginning of the playlist to serve as an introduction to the playlist. So let's recap. I'm gonna do some videos about different resources that I have for my religious studies. I'm either gonna post affiliate links to them, or I'm gonna post links to them directly so you can read them for free. Or just tell you what those resources are, and you go ahead and look for the resources. I'm gonna do some videos, whenever a subscriber, whenever I have a back and forth with a subscriber, I'm gonna, do a video for the subscriber. It's just my way of saying, I see you, I'm not ignoring you. I acknowledge you, I appreciate you, and I thank you for subscribing. You could have been subscribing, you could have been not subscribing to me, but you chose to subscribe to me. And I appreciate it, and I recognize it, and I like it, and I value it. And then videos about my playlist that I create and why I'm creating the playlist. And my mind is always seeking to organize things, so my playlists are a reflection of what I'm attempting to do in my daily life, just trying to categorize things and put things in an organized format. So those are my plans. Okay, I'm probably gonna do some videos in Portuguese also. I think the things that I have to say, Brazilians don't really hear about it, so I want to do some videos in Portuguese. All right, so four plans. Yeah.